Things were going very bad in my life. I suffered so much sorrow and strife. For months I was mourning over the loss of my cat and my mom being sent to a hospital with a stroke. I was at a loss of words, my anger had spoke. The stress had made me very ill. I started popping one after the other, my happy pill. February 14, 2014, I awoke from my bed. I felt very disillusioned and dizziness from my head. I took a look in a mirror, and that definitely was not me. My speech was disoriented, my tongue was numb, how could this be? My daughter brought me to the nearest clinic, then at 98 over 180 blood pressure rising, they told me I am having a stroke. Just then my heart, it had broke. It's now been almost 6 years on Black Valentine's Day, that Feb 14, 2014 has come and gone. Now every year instead of celebrating love, I celebrate another year of my life that almost went wrong. I take every year that passes and I cry. My life was almost taken because I wanted to die. Now I celebrate life and Black Valentine's Day.